and all my dear ones. I'm RICHA of the standard Sunset School, Nellore. I take the great privilege to stand before you and present a story about a little girl, Lisa, who was attending the primary school. She was playful and fun-loving girl, but she could not concentrate on reading and writing. But she is very interested in drawing and painting. Her mother was very particular about her marks at school. Little Lisa's drawings and painting seemed to her mother like scribblings. One day, she came back home with her progress card. She showed her progress card to her mother. Her mother was very much annoyed and said, "What is this, Lisa? This is not what I want from you." Lisa was sad. Angrily, her mother pulled away all the drawings she can color and threw into the trash. The next day morning, Lisa went to school in a sad mood. Her teacher noticed Lisa sitting in a corner and sobbing. Teacher came to Lisa and asked, "Why are you so sad, dear?" Then Lisa said, "Teacher, my mother is very angry to see my marks report." Teacher consoled Lisa and said, "Don't worry, dear. I will help you out. Come on, cheer up now." The next day morning, teacher brought to Lisa some drawings and colors to her. Lisa was gleaming with joy. Teacher said, "Look, Lisa, you must also make your mom happy too by getting good marks in next test." By support and encouragement, Lisa got good marks in next test. Seeing this talent in Lisa, her teacher made her to practice in city drawing competition. Lisa won the first prize. This is the picture what she had drawn. She had imagined herself as a little girl in tears. This is the hand of her teacher wiping away tears. I would dedicate this story to all the great teachers who bring out the hidden talent from their students. The moral of the story is, a school is a shrine for students to shine. Thank you, judges, for giving me this opportunity. Have a nice day.